We present this strategic plan at a time of unprecedented need in our community. In the last 24 months, the unemployment rate has increased, and along with it have the number of people who need emergency and supplemental food assistance. Each month has brought new individuals to pantries and soup kitchens in every corner of our county. Against this sobering backdrop, the senior staff and volunteer leadership of the Greater Chicago Food Depository embarked on an effort to create a new plan to guide our organization over the next 5 years. Our plan, entitled Growing the Field, reconfirms the Food Depository's commitment to providing food for hungry people while striving to end hunger in our community. In the next 5 years, we will ensure the adequate supply, delivery, and access to healthy food options for all people in need. Strengthen and encourage community-based responses to ending hunger. Mobilize the public to end hunger. Establish measurements beyond pounds that reflect our impact. Invest in people, technology, and infrastructure critical to achieving our mission.